the electricity that turns on the most outrageous team in football, the Mean Machine, supercharged and power-driven to the longest yard. Burt Reynolds, the quarterback who will tackle anything.
You have a driver's license?
Yeah, look what we got here, a miniature cop.
The superstar.
I feel so good.
Get off of me.
The stud. The all-American. The all-amazing. A joker of a jock who laughed all the way to prison.
Paul Crewe. The Wrecking Crewe.
Anybody who's pro football's most valuable player's got something special.
Did you ever do it standing up?
All right, let's move it.
A hero so special, he gets special treatment.
They'll put you in the oven.
Rise and shine.
Oh, it's room service.
How do you like the apples?
Superstar.
Shaving points off of a football game, man, that's an American.
Football faggot.
I'm gonna get you 24 hours in the hot box, boy.
I quit.
My God, what the hell is that?
That's a member of the Warden football team.
And I run a football team.
What football team?
My football team.
He assembled the meanest, dirtiest team in history.
We're getting up a football game against the guards.
With the guards?
Yeah, I want to play.
I'm going to play football.
And taught them how to be meaner.
The one thing that you're going to have to remember is to protect your quarterback.
Me. Go! Get him out! Put him out
and let him go! And dirtier.
I think he broke his neck.
I think he broke his back.
I told you I broke his back.
Before this game is over, I want every prisoner in this institution to know what I mean by power. And who controls it.
The prison guards against the prisoners they guarded. The game that broke all the rules, all the records. All the bones. The most incredible ever played. On the field and off.
You're gonna lose the game. And I want a 21-point spread.
We've come too far together to stop now.
Let's do it.
From the producer of The Godfather. From the director of The Dirty Dozen, from the first second to the last, the Mean Machine means it. Burt Reynolds, Eddie Albert, in the wildest yet. The Longest Yard.
Achieve some great successes, and I hope and pray you do. But no matter what the future's gonna bring, there's seldom gonna be a moment like tonight when you hold it all in your hands.
Together! And that's how we're gonna win this game! We're gonna win it together! We're gonna win together! Come on now!
Tom Cruise is Stepan Georgevich, a kid whose dreams are bigger than the town he lives in.
What are you looking for, Steph?
Looking to trade football for an education and still be able to walk.
I hate football. I just like to watch number 33 run around in those tight black pants.
His future depends on getting out.
I mean, now you can't even get a job in that damn mill.
You mean that mill over there where your father works? Where your brother works?
Where my brother was laid off.
You too good for us or something?
No, sir. I just want to go to college.
But the odds are against him.
The
Now you do it my way or it's a highway, Georgievic.
I want to see some film on Riley, Georgievic, and Oliver.
Georgievic, I gotta take a pass on it. Why, the kid's real tough.
No, he's got an attitude problem, sure.
He's a kid, and he wants to go to college and be something.
What's wrong with you, son? You bite! You dig!
And your husband's stopping you.
Well, where are you going?
On the bus.
Now, this is the wrong bus, son. This is for players. You ride back with the cheerleaders.
You know, if he leaves here, you'll probably lose him.
Any quitters here?
No, sir!
Didn't hear you.
No, sir!
You cost us the game.
You quit.
We didn't quit. You quit.
In everyone's life, there comes a moment when you gotta make your move.
Look, we're getting out of here, Brian.
And fight back. For Stefan Georgievic, that moment is now.
Together. Together, together. Scholarship here, no scholarship there. He goes, he stays. Who gave you that power? You're just a high school football coach.
This is a story of courage. Of love. Of all the right moves. Tom Cruise, All the Right Moves.
Remember.
For the last 13 years, Jack Dundee has lived with a nightmare.
You dropped the ball.
I've simply been known as the man who dropped the ball.
What he did was so awful.
You remember, Reno remembers, the whole goddamn town remembers.
Okay, I remember.
Oh, I knew it!
So humiliating and so unforgivable, he'll never live it down.
Jack, get out!
His only hope is to live it over.
Jack, you got no shame at all.
You can't rewrite history.
Why not?
That's an unnatural act.
Jack, there is no such thing as an unnatural act. I should know. You're going to replay what game?
Jack, you can't play that game again.
I am throwing down the gauntlet, sir.
I'm sick of games, Jack. I'm sick of hearing about some ball you dropped. I'm sick of anything with a ball in it.
We accept the challenge. Let's play some football!
You know you're looking so good tonight. I was wondering...
God, what a guess!
God, oh, God!
Who put that there? Got to satisfy. Let's kill Bakersfield!
Welcome aboard, Reno.
To change history, he is going to have to change the lives of everyone in town. To fight the flab of 13 years indolence and produce a lean, mean winning machine.
What kind of offense will Taft run?
Offense? Well, they're probably drawing plays in the dirt.
Eddie, this pebble is you. Chico, you're the bottle cap.
Man, I thought I was the piece of glass.
You're the twig, goddammit.
Robin Williams. And Kurt Russell.
Look at all that phony, virile, pseudo-macho posing.
Yeah. I look great.
Yeah.
The best of times.
I thought I broke your back last time. You Catholic?
At the moment.
This year, the Texas State Armadillos are a little short on talent.
Show me the arm, son.
Throw the ball, genius.
How about that? He stinks at two sports.
But Coach Riggs thinks he knows where to find it.
I never saw anybody fire that football the way you did. Maybe you should stay here with all your high school trophies and wonder just how great you might have been.
Now, Paul Blake is back to finish the season he started 16 years ago.
I hope he gets younger as he gets closer.
Whoa, a 40-year-old freshman?
Yeah, maybe he knew Elvis.
We're taught to respect our elders.
Well, I'm not that old.
Trying to win with raw talent won't be easy.
Again!
Because this is as raw as it gets.
Once more! Come on now! That's better.
We'll be the laughing stock of college football.
Blow the whistle! Blow the whistle!
What do you think we are now?
It has to be your team.
Hey, come on, you don't want to mess with us. We're nobodies.
I want someone to be their leader, not to leave them behind.
This Armadillo team is on a roll after last week's non-loss.
Nobody thinks a team of wannabes
led by a has-been, can make it through the season.
All about our fumble. Fumble-aya.
You guys got a hell of a lot of energy left considering we lost by 40 points.
Fumble-rooski.
But the armadillos are taking it one game at a time.
That's what happened to wrestling, man. Women take over the sport, man.
What we need to do is get crazy. We need to get wild. We need to...
Yeah. Hey, little doggy, you about to get fixed.
Necessary roughness.
I've been waiting for you.
You should be waiting for the guy to cut your hair.
Goal 13!
Most of my players are farm boys, or they're from the inner cities.
Hey!
Football is their deliverance.
From different worlds.
When I turn pro, I'm gonna get you the house to go with it.
From different lives.
Welcome to college.
They've come to pursue a dream.
Any football program worth its name. Elite group of warriors.
I'm gonna bust your gut open and watch you die!
Talent unites them.
You gonna lead us to the promised land?
The question is, can you boys follow me?
Competition divides them.
Darnell Jefferson, tailback.
Ray Griffin, starting tailback.
Yeah, I know. That's why they recruited me.
Hey, don't tell me you're falling for this guy. He's nothing. He's just another gangbanger with speed.
Pressure surrounds them.
You play that second half the way you did the first, this is what the rest of your season's gonna look like.
Thought we might take a little ride.
We go slow. No cowboy stuff.
And one man stands by them.
I'm never gonna play again, am I?
Even when they fall.
Look at me, boy. We need you.
We're gonna ring that championship bell!
Touchstone Pictures and the Samuel Goldwyn Company present a story of what it takes.
Get it up! Come on, man!
To fight the pressure.
Yeah.
Face the pain. And survive the program. Rated R.
After high school, I'm gonna play football at Notre Dame.
Chasing a stupid dream causes nothing but you and everyone around you heartache.
The problem with dreamers is they usually are not doers.
Are you fully aware of the sacrifices you're gonna have to make?
It's the most beautiful campus in the world.
Having dreams is what makes life tolerable.
Notre Dame is for rich kids, smart kids, great athletes.
It's not for us.
Ever since I was a kid, I wanted to go to school here. And ever since I was a kid, everybody said it couldn't be done. I always listened to them, believe what they said. I don't want to do that anymore.
Hey, kid! Not supposed to be here.
Not everyone is meant to go to college.
I need your help.
Why should I help?
I just want to be a part of this university.
You're nuts.
Yeah, a lot of people have been telling me that lately.
Sometimes a winner is a dreamer who just won't quit.
Hey, you guys! My son's going to Notre Dame!
I'm here to play football for the Irish.
God would put your heart in some of my players' bodies.
You're 5 feet nothing, 100 and nothing. And you got hardly a speck of athletic ability. In this lifetime, you don't have to prove nothing to nobody except yourself.
A true story from the creators of Hoosiers.
You ready, champ?
I'm ready for this my whole life.
Ah!
America, we have laws. And it's just accepted that as a member of American society, you will live by these laws. In West Canaan, Texas, there is another society which has its own laws.
We woke up in the Twilight Zone.
West Canaan, sex and football, it's all there is.
Hey, Mark, let's roll!
Autograph? Right here?
I tell you, these players are just running around flawless.
Oh, my boy's too much trouble for you.
Oh, no, coach.
What the hell are you doing?
Changing. Oh, come on, I'm wearing underwear. Does it really bother you?
I can handle it.
Tell me this insanity's over in a few weeks.
Five more games. No more football, no more Kilmer, and if I get into Brown, no more West Canaan.
Woo! Damn!
Come on, keep your shirt on, Billy Bob.
Run your strip club, man! I'm here to work!
This is better than football.
This is better than anything.
We do things around here my way. You're going to be second string all your life, boy! This game is 48 minutes. For the next 48 years of your life.
The hell with Kilmer.
This is your opportunity.
For you.
Playing football at West Canaan may have been the opportunity of your lifetime. But I don't want your life.
You disobey me and I will bury you. I know about your scholarship to Brown.
Only way we're going back out in the fields without you.
Kilmer said 48 minutes, the next 48 years of our lives.
I say we go out there and we'll leave it all out on the field. We got the rest of our lives to be mediocre, but we have the opportunity to play like gods.
Let's be heroes.
For these men, given up my wife, my children for these men. I've given up everything I have for these men. Game is all that matters to me, because it's pure, it's safe. Life isn't.
Any given Sunday, a legend will fall.
I need you to lead this team.
Tony, I'll be there for you.
I am not re-signing. A $7 million a year, 39-year-old quarterback, no matter how great he was.
Cap helped build this franchise, which you benefited from.
Don't you give up on me. You're like a son to me, Cap. I'll fight for you till the day I die.
Any given Sunday, a hero will rise.
Make me a believer!
And on any given Sunday... tradition will be broken.
He's changing the plays. Just does what he likes.
You run the plays, I call.
I've been warming the bench the whole time I've been in the pros. I don't plan on going back.
I am QB.
You're king in your own mind.
He may sell a lot of t-shirts, this kid, but he's tearing this team apart.
Well, then you hold it together.
Knock it off.
Why the hell do you think my father put me in charge, of bullheaded moron? You got old. No intensity. No victory. Where the hell is your intensity, Tony?
Any given Sunday, life is a contact sport.
Players' strike became official at 4 p.m. Eastern Time.
We're going to finish the season anyway. We're going to use replacement players.
They've all played football somewhere. Not all of them in the pros, but they all have something unique to bring to the game.
Hey, Scab!
I don't want trouble.
One, two, three!
Thanks, guys.
Hey, Falco, you're not even a has-been.
Here it never was!
I'm going to take those people and try to put together a winning team. Nothing else. They should be fun to watch.
At first, I admit I was afraid. I was petrified.
You were petrified?
Thinking I could never live without you by my side.
The Lord is by your side.
And then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong.
And I grew strong.
And you know I hate this damn song.
I learned how to get along.
And so you're back.
Cheers, babes.
I'm okay.
Not again. We got this.
John,
you go for it, Pat. You have to.
But Falco's been shut down by this defense all afternoon.
All it takes is one big play to get him back in the ballgame.
And here goes Falco.
Falco scores!
I wish I could say something that was classy and inspirational, but that just wouldn't be our style. Pain heals, cheeks dig scars, glory lasts forever.
Get me the ball.
Get you the ball.
Are you going to get me the ball?
I'm going to get you the ball,
guys!
I hope he didn't kill somebody.
The football is like a one-man cold to Clifford Franklin. Clifford Franklin only one catching it. Clifford Franklin only one coming down with it.
Man, why you play that dumbass song?
You smiling. Why are you smiling?
Football's fun.
You think football is fun?
Yes, no.
No?
Sorry, it was fun.
Not anymore, though, is it? Is it?
No, not by
now. No, it's not fun anymore, not even a little bit.
Zero fun, sir.
All right.
Coach Boone's school board made the decision to put you on my staff. I did not hire you.
Well, I came up here to coach it.
I didn't ask to be assigned to your staff, so I guess we're both in a situation we don't want to be in.
Hey, guys, if the team will play like that, we'll lose every game.
But I can guarantee you this, Coach. Come to win.
We will be perfect in every aspect of the game. Get up, boy! Get up! Get up! Get up!
We're still weak on the left side.
We're not weak on the left side.
It's not the problem.
What is the problem?
I don't need you up on my face all the time.
I don't care if you like each other or not, but you will respect each other.
I want you to tell me something about one of your teammates.
I'm rooming with Blue, sir. He wears those leopard-spotted underwears, bikini style, sir.
Okay, maybe somebody who's not your roommate. Each one of you will spend time every day with a different teammate.
Does the term cruel and unusual punishment mean anything to you?
If you lose a game, they'll fire you.
One game, just like that.
Brother, don't you know me and your mama went out on the town last night?
What did you say? What happened to you?
Man, I just gave your mama a piggyback ride, and she weighs twice as much as I do.
What's going on?
We wanted to let you know we was going to warm up a little different tonight.
We are the Tigers, mighty Tigers.
We don't let these people know who's going to win state, right?
Right.
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 Greek mythology, the Titans were greater even than the gods.
We're going to change the way we run.
They ruled their universe with absolute power.
We're going to change the way we block.
Football field out there tonight, that's our universe.
We're gonna change the way we win.
We don't let anything, nothing, come between us.
We are team.
Expectations couldn't be any higher. We will win state. We will win state.
We believe the hype.
Hype.
The hype about Moby Miles.
The hype is something that's not for real. I'm all real.
What's it like being the quarterback? It's a big responsibility for a 17-year-old kid.
It's not too bad, I know.
Do you think you can handle it?
Yeah, I hope so. We've been thinking about this for 4 months now. These seniors have been thinking about it for 17 years. Well, it's here now. It's time. If any of you have any doubt in your mind, I don't want you to walk through that door. You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it. Now, you all have known me for a while, and for a long time now you've been hearing me talk about being perfect. Well, I want you to understand something. To me, being perfect is not about that scoreboard out there. It's not about winning. It's about you and your relationship to yourself and your family and your friends. Being perfect is about being able to look your friends in the eye and know that you didn't let them down because you told them the truth. And that truth is that you did everything that you could. There wasn't one more thing that you could have done. Can you live in that moment?
Downstairs.
I forgot about that.
I'll tell you what you should forget about. Football. Because it has forgotten all about you.
I need some alone time to think about our future.
Do not get one scratch on my car.
Just when Paul Crewe's life couldn't get any worse.
I hope they like this.
It did.
Great news, boys. I didn't spill my beer.
Welcome to Allenville, superstar.
You're gonna put together a team of inmates to play against my guards.
I just wanna do my time.
Your time here will be a whole lot easier if you just participate.
Some Jet Li shit.
That's gonna cost you.
Looking forward to it.
Now, the guy who never had a friend on the outside will need one on the inside.
You play football?
Man, I was so bad at sports, they used to pick me after the white kids.
Looks like you could use some help here.
There goes the neighborhood.
This is our turn. We could beat up on them. We could kill them.
I'm in.
He broke it my nose.
Let me see it.
We can fix this.
How's it look?
Straighter. More distinguished. Kind of like a young Michael Jackson.
I love little Michael.
Well, we may not have the most talented team.
Somebody bring me a Diet Coke.
But we will definitely have the meanest.
I want you to lose.
I can't do that.
Suit yourself. Spend the next 25 years in prison.
Damn!
The guy is scared. Scared of you, sick, degenerate convicts.
Adam Sandler, Chris Rock, and Burt Reynolds.
You can do it!
The Longest Yard.
Who are we gonna crush?
The guard!
Who are we gonna kill?
The guard!
Who are we gonna kiss?
The guard!
Gotcha.
The guard!
What's this?
It was an accident.
Accident? Why you keep letting them back in?
She know why she got it.
Hold on, this mama!
You better show me some respect, little punk! Just leave!
All right, gentlemen, line it up!
Roger, you're 17 years old. Where are you gonna be in 4 years?
I don't know.
If you don't find an alternative, you're gonna die.
Society had given up on them.
75% of our kids end up back in jail.
They had given up on themselves.
It's hard to be a loser, man.
I'm not the one who put you here, all right? You put yourself here.
But one man dared to take a risk.
You want to start a football team?
Come on, Sean.
It's impossible. Then let's try the impossible.
And turn the rage that made them enemies.
I'll kill you right here, right now.
Into a bond that could make them brothers.
On the gridiron, we do it my way. Your way got you here. And you're here because you lost.
If you accept this challenge,
you're gonna be winners.
You get out there, you run their asses over, and don't quit.
You run the play.
Do it right.
You just get out there and give it your best shot.
There's nothing to believe in. I believe in you.
Dear Danielle, you're the only one who cares anything about me. I'm trying to change.
You can do it. You hear me?
For your mom, coach.
You're not the loser you were when you first got here, Willie. You're just not used to being a winner.
Now is the time to prove to yourselves
you are somebody.
Gridiron Gang.
That's why we're here, because we care.
Because the show ain't the money.
Let's go.
I love you, Chris Griffin.
Hey, that was a big hit today.
Fellas, I'm proud of you.
We are.
Almost home.
Almost home. A new day.
What's happened?
All 75 people are dead in the greatest disaster in college sports history.
This is our team.
I think you should have us back.
Chris gave it to you.
I promised mothers that I'd look after their sons. There's not one of them left.
You might cancel the program. This ain't right.
I'm sorry.
A Jacqueline Gale called, says he may be interested in the open coaching job.
Why do you want this job?
When I heard about what had happened, the only thing I could think about was how bad it would hurt if I was to lose before them. And I thought, hell, maybe I can help.
This is my varsity team, huh?
It's a new day, man.
We gotta get creative about who we're going after.
Can we shake the ball before?
No, sir.
You think you're the only one that's had it rough?
We're not honoring him, Jack. We're disgracing him.
This is not about a game. This is about what happened to this town.
There's something I think y'all need to hear.
This is our past. We cannot forget that.
Your opportunity to rise from these ashes.
Funeral's in today.
One day we're gonna be like every other team, where winning is everything and nothing else matters. And when that day comes, that's when we'll honor them.
What day is it, son?
Game day.
What day?
Game day.
Time to play till the whistle blows.
Up and at 'em. Sean Jr., you clean this room up before you come downstairs, you hear me?
Okay, big smile, Chewy family.
Come and get it, y'all.
Everyone, thank your mother for driving to the store and getting this.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Mama.
He's been enrolled in 7 different institutions, including a gap of 18 months around the age of 10, when he apparently didn't attend school at all.
I tell you, most kids with his background wouldn't come within 200 miles of this place.
Class, this is Mike Orr, and he's new here, so I expect you all to make him feel welcome.
Hi.
Smile at him. It lets them know you're their friend. I'm Sean.
Who is that, Esther?
Big Mike.
What is he wearing? It's below freezing.
Do you have any place to stay tonight? Don't you dare lie to me.
Was this a bad idea?
What's the big deal? It's just for one night. It is just for one night, right?
Find some time to figure out another bedroom for you.
This is mine?
Yes, sir.
Never had one before.
What, a room to yourself?
A bed.
The
it's all real nice what you're doing, but don't be surprised if one day you wake up and he gone.
Michael was here?
Last night. Tell him to sleep with one eye open.
You threaten my son. You threaten me.
Michael's grades have improved enough that he can go out for spring football in March.
This team is your family, Michael. When you look at him, you think of me, how you have my back. Are you going to protect the family, Michael?
Yes, ma'am.
SJ, you're going to want to get this.
Who's the big guy eating with your little brother?
It's his big brother. I think what you're doing is so great.
Sandra Bullock.
Hey, you're changing that boy's life.
No. He's changing mine.